Allen East at Kalida. Wildcats up by one and looking to add to that lead as Kylie Osterhage crashes the board. 15 points for Osterhage. It's a 9-point lead. Second quarter now, Allison Recker opening the box. 13-point advantage for the home team. Brittany Colley driving hard as Colley and Kalida continuing to attack. Senior with 17 points, all Kalida. As Kayla McKeever and the Mustangs can't steal this one on the road, Kalida wins 56-26.